party people, what's going on? Welcome to another vlog. Oh, 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 get it!
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
What's up, people? Good morning. Happy Thursday. The time now is 10:56. I am at work. Oh, man. Sun is shining. Snow ain't melting though. Fuck. I don't let shit out. This is a dangerous time now. Black ice and Jesus. They say it's supposed to have a wintry mix on Monday. I'll tell you right now. Weather right now is 37 degrees where I am. 10-day forecast. Oh, tomorrow we got scattered showers, so you know it's gonna be flooding because there's a whole lot of damn snow. Then on Sunday, rain and snow. See, I don't. Then Tuesday again, rain and Jesus God. Then Wednesday I get snow shower. That's the 30%. All right, so Friday is the highest percentage tomorrow, but it's scattered showers tomorrow. I wasn't planning on going anywhere anyhow. I didn't have any plans yet. I was supposed to go out Saturday, but my close friend, her wife. Got COVID Navidad, as my sister would say. I got COVID, so that was canceled. Those plans this weekend are canceled. But she's doing, you know, her symptoms are minimal, so. But, so these are my, these are Nike boots, my weather boots. The reason why I threw them away when I was doing the shoveling the other day, this is when I was like, why do I feel cold, wet on my feet? Yes, son. It said, bye, bitch. We running from the sides. I haven't hardly worn them, so it's dry rotted. Because I hardly, because, yeah. You know, I don't be shoved out there in the snow like that. So these are like, bitch, bye. But I had these for a while. So I got his money's worth. My new boots come on Sunday. What's going on, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. This shit ain't melting, my. Oh my God. Yo, Alexa, what time is it?
It's 11:05 a.m.
Shorty told me to enjoy my weekend earlier. No, I think she said Happy Friday. I don't know what the hell she said, but she said something nice. Oh God. I'm at work. I got my waters. My water. Alright, let's see. I got some purchase orders that came in, so good, I can pay some stuff. I hope you have an amazing, amazing weekend. Yes, T. Smith, I got some hang time coming. Well, I have some hang time. See, I prefer this look to the when it's like freshly. Y'all can tell the difference when I just wash and twist it to this. Or this new girl. You know, the devil, I'm not doing what, you know, these masculine lesbians do when they shave this shit. And that's why, you know, for people don't know, this is why you see a lot of masculine lesbians. Let me show you. You see how that is? That's what they don't want. They want it to be neat and fresh all the time. So that's why they be cutting this and they lock, their locks start here. The devil. What up, y'all? Still Friday, 11:27. I'm up to date on my work, so I can come play on the camera. Catching up on my vloggers, my people that I watch. I'm not watching Brooklyn, what the fuck? Brooklyn, Londoner. I said Brooklyn, what the fuck was that? Yeah, it's Friday, yo. Time to catch up on the vlog. Well, my usual people. Yeah, I know this, like, kind of know how. What's it say? Your purchase request? What's this? Oh, I'm about to say, what the hell? Oh, it's been, okay, approved. Why is two different things? Oh, what was that? 172,800. Okay, all right. My purchase orders were my manager's approving my stuff. Yeah, what y'all think about this hairstyle? This is another one I like. Yeah, I'm gonna mess around. See, as it grow, well, I couldn't do this if it's longer because I don't want nothing. Like, this is kind of annoying, you know. I mean, I liked it. I could do it now. I could do it. Whoa! But yeah, stuff in my face, I don't like it. When I go in the shower, I have the pins and I don't like stuff in my face. And so this is teaching me patience, honey, and yeah. I like this one. Girl, it's coming! What? Yeah, shit like that make me excited. Look. Look at that one, look at that one over there. Ooh. Yo, y'all are great. You know, I see a lot of people in the comments, they say, you know, have said, you know, like when they watch me and they driving in the cars, like they driving with a, you know, a friend or something like that. That's the whole purpose, just relatable shit. SARKAZZ Vlogs. I'm glad y'all like my little jingle. Yeah, I want to do something different, mate. I was like, it's a new year, I want something. I think I'm going to keep this one. Yeah, because I like it. Y'all doing?
Yeah, go ahead,
trying to pack out something here for my bad sister. She yeah, Jesus. You're not going to
the woman. Hey, when you come.
Help myself to what?
A lot of stuff here.
From who?
They come from down church.
So who all this juice for?
From Papa Marlene.
You're giving it to them?
Eh?
You're giving, that's the gift to somebody?
From Marlene.
There's a box over here as well.
I know I need to put food in my system. I'm full up of gas. It's gonna be my snack later. Oh, I'm gonna make. Oh, I gotta plug in this camera. Yeah. When I'm reviewing and I see like one of the battery, one of the things go down, I'm like, ooh, no, I gotta charge this because it'd be suck. I mean, it's not a tragic, but I don't ever want it to happen. Like, I'm in the middle of a review and the camera. Cut off. I can always pick up another camera, but no, I don't feel like doing all that shit. So I see one battery thing go, I'm like, ooh, one of the things go, I'm like, ooh, I gotta charge this battery, this home computer. This camera. So, for the reviews, this, about where I'm using the Lumix. Yeah. Fresh and clean. Oh. Still Friday. Work is almost over. I'm in the break lounge right now. About to make a quick dinner. I had some leftover. Just from Trader Joe's. They're roasted chicken. So I'm gonna warm up the rest of that. And I'm gonna make this. If you ever This is the Trader Joe's. What it is, spaghetti pasta. Yeah. It's pretty good. So yeah, that's the finished product. UPS is stupid. So my package came from my waiting. It's supposed to come tomorrow, but hey. No, Sunday actually. So I got my boots, but the stupid thing, it said delivers. I called upstairs. I didn't hear the bell ring to see if they rang the bell. When it said delivered, no. So of course I go outside. Ain't no one stealing my shit. Why these dumbasses didn't even, they put it, stand it up by the garbage, right in front. So anyone passing can see this box. It's dark, yeah, but you don't even put it to, and see, fucking fucktards. So I had to order, since they stopped the sale of plastic bags, I know the black households do it, the grocery bags, we use them for waste, for our garbage bins, but since they stopped the ban it, I had to order some small bag. I have four small bins in my house, so I need these. I hope they fit, because I don't order stuff online to wear, like shoes. I go in a store and, oh, these are cute. Why he screaming? He hurt him? What's going on? Oh, his arm is fucked up. I'm watching, I'll tell you in a minute. These are cute, all right. I like it. Oh, let's try them on now. These are sexy. I like this. It fits very well. I got 9.5 wide. It's men's. Yeah, wearing 9.5, but like depending on the cut, I could tell. Oh, I need to get, make sure it's wide. These are cute. Just in time for the rest of the snow. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Told you so extra, but I know I'm the same. Love me in spite of my trauma. Give me what I need instead of the drama. Cause when it pop off, it's like, oh my. All good all day, but the night we be going so hard on the flip side. So tell me we'll be on a day, babe. I could keep that same energy. When you go low, I go low too. But you'd rather stay high, I know you. Can we stay high, babe? I'd rather be on that way. Tryna control our emotions. If we on a right side of passion, we could share love in the ocean. But if you wanna go insane, either way, baby, we could go all night. We could do it all night. We could go all night. So that was like a lunch, early dinner. It's a little bit darker because of the smoked paprika. I put a little bit too much in there, but that's fine. So it's like, you can see the curry, but it's like the smoked paprika. But it was delicioso. Now I'm relaxing.
Where's the weather?
Saturdays are, weekends are for that. I'm watching Outlander, the show is very, very good. But like back in those days, I'm like, Jesus. Ugh. Just like, it's like women in any century, they treat like garbage. Garbage. Baby, don't cry. Don't cry, baby.
And we will continue to do so.
You wanna go insane either way, baby. We could go on. We could do it all night. We could go all night. All night. Do we heal? Do we bleed? I'ma follow your lead. Love. We could go all night.
I've been calm, cool, collected. But you pushing on my nerves. And knowing your attention, I'm under pressure. Okay, I'm admitting that a couple things I said. Gotta